have more than 100 years of history in music in Detroit combined. They are part of the fabric of the music of this town. One of them is a legendary funk brother. He is a towering figure, literally in theater to lead, and an incredible writer, and one of the nicest men on the face of the earth. Please put your hands together for the song I Am Somebody by Johnny Taylor, performed tonight by Nola Davis and Dennis Coffey.
And there's something
these guys, not the way you want to see these guys in your own name.
Absolutely. And I just want to say that it's such a pleasure being able to reunite with my friend Coffey. He and I did a complete score of our song, saying that it's more too late. This song is meant to be. Faith is the answer, and love loves kind of better. So it's a real honor and a pleasure to be able to play with you today. And thank you guys so much for showing up for what you all have to do, supporting this great city. And I just want to say this. Detroit City is about to make history again. We are in the midst of creating the most phenomenal comeback in the history of planet Earth. And what that means is we are presented a great opportunity, an opportunity to become a model city for the planet. Our unity, our diversity, our talent, our will, our creativity, and we got ladies like this right here in the family, who is such a great spirit and a great voice, and our community, the great love of our community, is lucky to have that. Let's give her a great.